Greenleaf Inn is a net zero hotel that relies on and demonstrates 7 different energy systems. The cogeneration, or combined heat and power system, will generate 2 useful forms of energy by burning a single fuel. This CHP, or cogen system, will burn natural gas while producing electricity and hot water for use on the property. Electric power plants generate electricity, but discard all of the heat byproduct that is created as waste. This valuable thermal energy is usually discharged into the surrounding environment through cooling towers and flue gas, giving the power plant an overall energy efficiency rating of only 35%. A cogeneration system, on the other hand, generates electricity but captures most of this thermal energy to use as steam or hot water elsewhere. The overall fuel efficiency rating of a cogen system can be up to 92% while sparing the environment and reducing energy expenses. The cogeneration unit at the Greenleaf Inn is a Marathon EcoPower Micro CHP. The engine was built and assembled locally at Marathon Engine Systems in East Troy, Wisconsin. The engine has the ability to run 5,000 continuous hours between scheduled maintenance visits.
This is an 8.5 horsepower piston-driven engine, and its purpose is for making thermal energy and making electrical energy in the EcoPower Micro CHP unit. The engine could be used in hotels, multifamily apartment buildings, car washes, residences, swimming pools, anything that would need thermal energy. The unit is 93% efficient, 68% of the energy is thermal, and 25% of the energy is electrical.
How does the CHP system work? Natural gas fuel enters the EcoPower CHP unit and is used in an internal combustion engine, just like an automobile. The engine turns an electric generator in order to make electricity, which is used to power the hotel for lighting, HVAC, and pumps. The waste heat given off by the engine block is captured by circulating water around it, like your car's engine. Another heat exchanger system captures the waste heat from the gas exhaust created by burning the natural gas. All of the waste heat is then used for the radiant floor heating or can be delivered through pipes to the thermal storage tank for use at a later time.
Mike, now that we've got the system here that's going to generate thermal energy and electrical energy, how do we integrate this actually into the building system so we can use that thermal energy?
When the unit is running, we're doing both obviously at the same time. We look at the vessel that we're putting all the thermal energy into. So the unit is running. We have a pump and a mixing valve that's controlled by the computer system of the unit. That energy is now taken out of the unit. It's sent over to the thermal buffer tank, where we store that energy here. We have 3 sensors that are into the tank, so we start to heat the tank up, and as we heat the tank up, that stratification line will change, and the sensors will determine how much heat is into the tank. If the CHP is not making enough heat, then we'll have the complementary boiler come on to give us a boost in the top of the tank, and then as we fill that up, we'll shut the boiler off and then continue to operate off the CHP.
Mike, is this potable or non-potable water in here?
This would be non-potable water in this tank. This would be the boiler water. And then the water would come out of this tank and be sent to the indirect hot water heater or whatever type of heating system that we're going into.
Cogeneration plays a vital role in creating on-site hot water and electricity for the Greenleaf Inn. Due to green technologies like this, the Greenleaf Inn will be the first net zero energy hotel in North America. Net zero because it will produce more energy on site than the inn consumes on an annual basis. For more information, log on to www.greenbuildtv.com and click on the Projects tab to follow the Greenleaf Inn and all of our other green projects. Interested in learning more about Marathon EcoPower Microchip CHP or any of the green products appearing on Greenbuild TV? Go to greenbuildtv.com. Click the Green Directory link on the top of the page. The Green Directory is the place to learn all about our green products.